slapped everything on, I would have just licked it right off. Hey yo, Austin, what's tea? Bitch, I am so happy to be here today. We have all these amazing queens. I love when I just go somewhere and all the queens are so full of drag and life, and I'm like, damn, bitch, those lashes back there are bigger than me, bitch. I was like, damn. But you know what? You guys are very welcoming. I love Texas. I love barbecue. I love Mexican food. And I love bottoming. So Texas is definitely for me. I would love to come back here every single fucking week if I could and just like watch this fucking show. This show, I was backstage, so I couldn't even see the whole thing, but y'all were getting your lives. So I just want everybody to give it up for the fucking cast that was here tonight. Because these bitches turned it the fuck out. Now on that note, sis, I know y'all want me to say something. I know y'all want me to say something. Do you want me to say something nice? Y'all shady bitch, why you gotta be the one? Y'all want me to say mean shit? With some faggots. I love it. Y'all are mean girls. You love my smile? That's nice. I don't have one. Sorry about it. I feel like I'm gonna be such a douche if I say this on the mic, but I'm gonna say it anyway. You look like Linda Evangelista. Like, she can wear a fucking diaper on the runway and they're gonna be like, you have a beautiful smile. Let me tell you something, Valentina has the most gorgeous smile I have actually ever seen in my whole life. And if she holds it for more than 30 seconds, she looks like a serial killer, and that's talent, bitch. So, you get beauty that kills straight to the team. Valentina is also one of my favorite people in the whole wide world. Stay tuned, I know y'all want to see how this drama unfolds and where it goes. If somebody gets their ass beat, this may or may not be the most physical season of Drag Race. Alright, now I'm just carrying. All I'm gonna say is, these next few episodes are very key to this little storyline. To stay tuned if you want to see what fucking happens. Do you guys think that we're gonna fight? She's from East LA, bitch. She'll cut me.
She sure will, bitch.
But I'm from Brooklyn. I'll probably strangle her.
Alright.
I'm egging it on right now.
So I have a question though.
Yes, what's tea?
Tell me, be honest, do any of the girls hook up with each other?
Yeah. Okay. This is the tea. So I think on camera we're all a little more cattier than we really are, and like, you know, off camera. So off camera all kikiing, and everybody's talking about who they want to fuck and who they don't want to fuck. Bitch, everybody wanted to fuck everybody. I was like, okay, this is a lot. Bitch, once I knew what people, you would ask them, where's Cynthia? Cynthia, tell me everybody did not want to fuck everybody. Bitch, we would be in the van, and bitches would be like, oh, who do you think is cute? Oh, I think Farrah's cute, so is Kimora. Oh, so is Alexis, so, oh, Shay's cute. Oh, look, what about Sasha? I was like, damn, y'all just want to fuck everybody. Girl, all I did in that 7 a.m. fucking car to the fucking studio was talk random stories that I don't remember. But I remember one time, oh, here's a good one. We were on our way to the studio, which is like an hour away from our hotel. And it was me, Shay, Valentina, and someone else, I forgot. And literally, I was like, oh girl, and blah, 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 which I don't know what the fuck I was talking about. And Valentina looks at me and goes, girl, you've been talking for 45 minutes and I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. And I was like, really? She was like, it's so hard for me to listen right now. It's 7 in the morning and you're trying to have a complete conversation. I was like, and then Shay chimed in and was like, yeah, girl, can you please shut the fuck up? But you know what? I talk a lot. Clearly, I've been on this mic for like 15 minutes already. But I'm gonna say this. Season 9 is amazing. There's so much talent on that season. And everyone who's on there, no matter who went home first or second, really deserves to be there. When we walked into that room, we looked at each other, and there was so much beauty and charisma, so much personality. And just because you can't see all that personality in a fucking 1 hour clip of the show, we were there for fucking 14 hours a day. And that's 14 hours of crazy bitch personalities meshing and making the beauty that put me in the bottom too. With that damn volcano outfit. Let me tell you, Drag Race will make you learn that you've made some choices, not just on the show, but in life. I don't believe it at that. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Who's gonna be here next week?
Detox.
Yes, make sure y'all come here next week because Detox is my bitch and she parties and she goes crazy.
Oh, honey, we know, girl.
Let me tell you, you know some people go to Detox after they've had a night? When you're gonna chill with Detox, you have to detox before and after. So please, come here prepared and hydrated, bitch.
She never remembers leaving here, girl. Ever.
I'm sure.
Hey, real quick, because we're pressed for time, but I have a tradition. I kiss every drag racer who comes to Austin.
Yes.
Are you down?
I'm down.
Also, you want to see me kiss her? You might get pregnant, just so you know, girl, okay?
It's lit. It's lit. I've been dying to have children for days.
So look at my chanclas, though. I know they're embarrassing.
Oh, no, it's okay.
All right, gorgeous. Scoot over that way so everybody can see me tongue you. No, you don't have to tongue me, just... We're both virgins. You ready?
Can we make it really seductive?
Sure.
Can we like look at the crowd while we do it?
Yes. Okay.
All right.
On the count of three, ready, boys and girls? One, two, three, and make some noise! You're not pregnant. Y'all show her some love, boys and girls.
Thank you so much. Also, you guys are the tea. I hope you guys are ready for the meet and greet. I'm gonna go cinch my waist because I look like a fucking man right now.
You are so insane crazy.
Thank you so much. One more time.
Austin, Texas, show some love for Aja! All right, boys and girls, it's time for you guys to drink, mingle, and party. DJ!